Hey there, guys. We just got the 6th crystal star, and we are working on the 7th crystal star. Oh my. Now, that is one of the most exciting things that we've gone to and done in a long time. I'm super excited. Ooh, there's Paul. There he is. There's his Pennington-ness. Couldn't remember his name for a second. And now, what is he going to say? So that's where it was. Oh, or nothing. Just tucked in my brain. All geniuses do it. Congratulations, Luigi. You have found the real old crystal star, so please feel free to take it. I will just put another fake one over here. Well, traveling with you has been rather hectic, but I do admit rather fun as well. I am sure you still have a long road ahead, Luigi, but do not give up. So he doesn't have anything for us to say? He doesn't have anything? What the heck? So we're going to have to go back, I suppose. I don't know. What else could we possibly do? Nothing special, nothing fancy. This place is huge mungus, though, that's for sure. Huge mungus. So now, now we're probably gonna have to do some peach things and stuff, I guess. She's gonna have to tell us we're on the moon and stuff, I think. We're gonna fight some X-Nauts and stuff pretty soon and stuff. So what is the matter with you idiots falling for a fake crystal star? That's asinine. Sorry, dude. I mean, sir. So let me guess. This means Mario managed to get the real crystal star. I'm gonna say maybe. This mustache menace is nearly every crystal star. Now, they were mine. I think I'd better alter my plan a bit. Before you do, Sir Grotus, I think I'd better tell you something. What is it, fool? Uh-oh. Mumble, mumble. What? Are you sure? Speak. No joke, dude. I mean affirmative, sir, dude. That is, I'm positive, sir. Treason! Who's doing what now? Uh-ohs, that's not good. Is Tech in trouble? Strange, isn't it about time for Tech to call me in? Maybe he's busy. Hopefully he's not getting shut down. Oh, here we go. Bloop, 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 bloop. Oh, I feel like it's a different orientation than it normally is. Am I just imagining things? I don't know, I could just be imagining things. It's probably the normal. The norm. So there's Peachy Poo running right through the dope. Oh, hey, what's up, Tech? How you doing? Hello, Tech. What do you want today? Princess Peach, I have reached a conclusion. A conclusion? I have struggled with whether to obey orders or to speak to you, and I cannot confirm what I should believe. Tech, you don't sound right. What's going on with you? Princess Peach, please escape from this place as quickly as possible. Escape? Tech, what do you mean by that? I mean, why all of a sudden? The data you procured has been analyzed, and something terrible is. No, I will not say it, but I have found out everything about Sir Grotus' plans. Grotus' plans? You mean about conquering the world? Yes, and among these plans was a reason why you were being held here. According to the data... Uh-oh. Why don't they tell me? Why are they leaving it secret? No way, it's impossible. I don't believe it. Uh-oh. Yes, everything is true. That is why you must escape from here as fast as possible. But how can I do that, Tech? I mean, I don't even have the slightest idea where I am. I will not hide anything anymore. No, not from you. I will tell you everything. The place where you are is currently imprisoned. This is the moon. The moon? You mean the moon that hangs up in the sky at night? The moon? That moon? That is correct. But that's unbelievable. How in the world am I supposed to escape?
There is a way. You can't escape, but you must follow my instructions exactly.
How would you guys like if I actually talked like that for all the people? Oh man, my throat would hurt so bad if I did that. But Tech, won't they know that you helped me? Won't you get in trouble? That is inconsequential. I would like you to be safe. That is all that matters. Tech, I am the base's computer. No one will know of your escape if I keep it silent. Please do not worry about me. Escape. Escape as quickly as possible. Okay, Tech. But I must inform Mario about all this before I go. This is no longer just my problem. Understood. Let's go, Mario. We gotta make it to the moon, dog. Hold it right there, Princess Peach. Eek, you! Uh-oh. Tech, you miserable machine. We all know what you're up to, traitor. Sir Grotus, in my most paranoid moments, I never thought my own computer would betray me. Well, it doesn't really matter. I suppose, especially since it ends here. You monster, what are you planning to do with him? Only one thing to do with a malfunctioning computer. Cut the circuit and delete all the programs and data that caused the malfunction. Obviously, all data relating to Princess Peach must go as well. Yes, we must be absolutely sure nothing like this ever happens again. No, I am normal. There is no malfunction. Pipe down, Tech. X-Nauts, at the same time, press the red buttons on Tech's side. Got it, sir. Oh, snap. Oh, tech, no! Mail sent. Please, deletion complete. Too bad, Princess Peach. Tech is no longer with us. No, you inhuman beast. How could you? Princess Peach, just stop. This is no time to be worrying about a computer. We have some very important things for you to do now. Yes, very important. No. I really think that that's like literally how he probably laughs. Just a little stupid like. Alright, so now we need Bowser. Right? Bowser. Oh, here he is. Here's the Bowsermeister. Yoink, save me. Oh, he's so tired. I've got no crystal stars. I can't find Princess Peach. Twilight Town was, well, it wasn't exactly glorious. What's going on here? This keeps up, Mario's gonna steal everything from me. From my grasp as usual. Your massiveness. There she is. There she is. We did it! The Magic Koopa Scouts found a suspicious underground chamber. It isn't even on any maps. Yeah, really suspicious. Something must be there. About time. Well done. This is where it all turns around for me. Definitely. The Hammer Bros Battalion is attempting to breach the chamber at the moment. The area is impenetrable. They're scrapping tooth and nail in there. No problem. Direct me there. I'll blast it through. I'm Bowser, baby. Bowser, baby. Oh, there's Luigi. There he is. What's going on, Luigi? Oh, he just walked away. Okay. I see now that... Oh, we have Bowser here. Alright, so we have to go into... Oh, snap. This is tougher than it looks, guys. These things move pretty quick here. Oh! Now we're tiny again. I'm sad. Why couldn't I get to the big mushroom or something? Okay, so this shouldn't be that hard. I just gotta get it right. I just gotta not be stupid and try and run through it like I was before. Let's just stop here for a second. Let that thing go. And we made it. Look at that. And we get a ham while we're at it. No! No, it would have been huge! Oh, if you get tiny, you can go get all those coins. But it's not even worth it, I don't think. Or if you get huge, you can just... I don't even know. Give me my ham! Come on, I want to get my hams. Get my ham on. Alright, this is the last time, guys. For shiznit. We got it this time. No problemo. Bowsermeister is here. Crunch. I'm huge, baby. Roar. Get out of my way. I don't know how fire hurts Bowser. Like, doesn't make much sense. So yeah, they just like want you to die. Like, they're just trying to be mean there. So let's bounce through this bad boy. Woo! What do we do? Well, we finished. Sweet. Bonk. Oh god. Oh man, we almost died right there. Oh, we didn't get it. I totally was trying to actually get to the top there. I guess they don't care about it. Bowser gets a nice little big chunk of bunnies. Nice little big chunk. That doesn't even make any sense. What am I saying? Oh, look, it's a gym. Okay. So, incredible Lord Bowser, nothing stood in your way. You couldn't be more super. Please, no problem, I felt right at home, but where are we now? Gracious me, look, Lord Bowser, on the wall, behind you. What is it? It is, oh, hello, could it be? Oh yeah, Crystal Star, advantage, Bowser! They're in the Rock Hawk's place. At last, we found one, and now we'll make it ours. Freeze, chumps! Grog, who's there? Rawr, don't tell me you don't know the famous Rock Hawk. You little punk weasel, you forgot these muscles, you forgot this hugeness. Don't ask me how, but you cleared my secret training facility. Not too shabby. I even imported some super freaks up to the difficulty level. You're good. Of course, good don't count for squat in the biz, babe. My champ's belt is mine. Oh, look, what an adorable little weakling. Hi, fella. Weak? Wait, what? Well, tell me something. You ever see a weakling? do this. Pain. Ouch. Yeah, you just crushed him. Oh, now you're sleeping. I knew you were a weakling. Oh, there it goes. It broke. Whoa, the crystal star. Eek, it's split in two. Oh, no. Well, they broke it. Wait, hold the phone. My mighty Lord Bowser, this is just glass. It's a flim-flam, a fake. What? Speak English. You, want the real one? The great Gonzalez has it. Oh, making feel the rock. I don't know anybody named Gonzalez. Stop speaking in riddles, you chicken nugget. Crud, who do I have to flatten to get the crystal star? Who? Oh, Bowser. Oh, you're such a silly goose. Sure, we'll save. Why not? A silly goose Bowser. I mean, come on. Alright, hopefully we're back to Mario. He's, of course, my favorite to play. It does keep the story going, I suppose. So we made it back. Oh, they didn't even allow me to, like, do anything. They just brought me back. Not a terrible thing. It doesn't seem like very much was hidden in Postal Heights anyways. It was like Postal Heights didn't even take a long time. It was all the train ride. Alright, here we go. We got another email from Princess Peach. I am being held on the moon. And something even more horrifying. In order to resurrect the monster spirit, they need my... Uh-oh. They need her soul or her virginity. The moon. That's totally nuts. Princess Peach. Oh, who am I kidding? Princess Peach isn't a virgin. She's got Mario. Princess Peach is on the moon? I mean, that actually sounds pretty cool, but why is her email cut off? Oh my gosh, you don't think something happened to her, do you? Hope not. Oh, Luigi, what's going on? Well, guess what? I found in the rapturous runes, bro. Yep, a marvelous compass piece. This part of my adventure was actually sort of sad, if you want to know the truth. It was pretty insane, bro. Want to hear what happened? Nah. Okay. I wonder who writes those stories. It's probably pretty fun to write those types of stories, to be honest. So where are we going? Let's go talk to the... I need to go to the basement first, don't I? You know, let's go check out the badges up in the top there. If I have any multiples, I guess I could sell those. I just don't think I do have any multiples yet. Check it out. I probably bought all the good badges so far. All the weird ones might be here. Damage dodge. Ice smash. We got that soft stomp. We got the shrink stomp. And we got the head rattle. Okay, we got all these guys. Let's see if there's any special ones on order. Special deals. If you're looking for special deals, you find them on that shelf. Oh, those aren't special deals. Shut up. Get all the good badges in here. Okay, so let's go over to... Oh, first of all, let's get this awesome new item here, whatever it might end up being. Probably something not too special. What is it? It is a hammer! The Ultra Hammer? What? Oh, yeah! Got the Ultra Hammer. Oh, so this thing can break through those blocks, I get it. It's me again, Toadette. Nice to see you again. Wait to find the Ultra Hammer. Now your hammer will be even more powerful, and you can also use a new hammer technique. Let's practice it right away. It's just like with the super hammer, so no problem. Hold down B and rotate until your body gets twisty, then release B to use your Ultra Hammer. Remember to twist a lot before releasing B, okay? Oh, come on, I already did this. I already know how to do this. We did it. Yes, we know how to do it. No, I've got it. Alright. We've done it. Alright, here's that little flame bomb. And you can use the Ultra Hammer in battle, too. And you also get a special thing. This is kind of sad. This is the last time I'll get to see you, Mario. Definitely save Princess Peach, okay? And be careful on your quest, okay? Bye, Toadette. Bye. She's crying. That's so sad. It makes me sad. So that chest will probably disappear when I come back or something. I bet you any money. So I don't know if I should go to the... You know what? Let's power up our peeps. I think 2 is the maximum. Like, I got billions of... Whoa. It is windy outside. Oh, my God. So I got 10. Let's do Coops. I don't like Flurry. She's like my least favorite. Shazibby! I know of one more, too. I know where one more Shine Sprite is, so... Hey, pretty much got all of our partners powered up. I need 2 more Shine Sprites, but I know where one of them is. So overall, I just need... one more Shine Sprite. All together. Sure, why not? I'll save the other 4 just in case randomly I can get some more upgrades for them. I don't think I can, but it would be pretty darn sweet if I could. See if he can do anything else for me. Probably not, of course. I don't think Koops is even going to be a good guy to use. You know, I don't really want to use Koops, but sometimes I have to use him randomly, and sometimes guys pop out, and then bam, you know, you got to use him. So, character power up more. Now we're good for now. Okay. So, let's go give the Crystal Star first, I think. I do have the Ultra Hammer, so that's definitely going to be extremely nice, I might add.
Ultra Hammer!
So, where do we go? I think we go this way. Actually, you know what? I got a bunch of star pieces, so let's check it out and see if we can do something with these star pieces. There we go. I'll do it. What do we want to trade for? I only got 9, so... Allow your ally to attack even after changing partners. Flower Saver, that's pretty good. Power plus P, that would be pretty sweet too. I think I might save up for that guy. I mean, 6 more star things, that's really not that hard to get. It's not easy to get, but it's definitely not hard to get. And I know what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to end up... As far as this game is concerned, I'm going to beat the game, and then I am going to basically... Oh, did I go the wrong way? No, I have to check over here. I'm surprised they made it take so long to get through here, though. There's a chest! Oh, I want to get that chest. What is it gonna be? I'm getting all these special items and badges and stuff. That's nice. The FP Plus. Okay, that doesn't even really help that much, to be honest. It doesn't even really help. So there's one pipe to get to. That's probably... to an island? Somewhere? That's my best guess. No, we didn't make it! I don't know, maybe I should get the Shine Sprite down here really quick. It's not even that quick, it's just... I am a person that I like to get everything, you know what I mean? So this is indeed goes to Pasta Heights. Okay, perfect. That's what you like to see. And then the other one probably goes to Twilight Town, but... why would it take so long to get to Twilight Town? Maybe it goes to the island. It probably does. I can steal some Whack-A-Bumps if it does. Oh boy, does it! Yeah, okay. Goes to the island. You could ride the boat there, but I guess that does make it pretty darn easy, doesn't it? Alright, so let's keep on going over here. I think, like I said, I'm going to get that Shine Sprite really quick. I'll go to the Thousand Year Door in a minute, and see where we're at after that. Bonk! So we should be able to kill these guys so easy now. Check this out. Probably one hit. Yeah, one turn, no problemo at all. Also, I still got Koops out here, so I gotta make sure I change that up. I do not want Koops. Koops is okay. He's alright. I don't really want to do it. I should also practice my showstopper thing. So let's get my party out here. We're gonna get... why not? We'll get Bomberly out here. Bomberly! And there we go. Because I don't really care about defense too much, because, like, realistically, most guys don't hurt me, like, 1 or 2 damage. Most guys hurt me, like, 10 damage. So, like, what's the difference between 9 and 10 damage? Not much. You know? But what's the difference between me doing... an extra damage every single time. I get 2 extra points of damage every single time I do it. So it's like, you know, 2 versus 1. It's better, if you ask me. Because oftentimes they don't get multiple attacks. Sometimes they do, just most of the time now. So I know this is an extremely long journey that I don't really want to deal with. I just kind of have to deal with it. But it is okay. So here it is. Oh, and they're back again. Crap. You know what I could do? If I hit them all first, I can kill them all without doing anything. There we go. Get it, get it, get it, Mario! Boom! We got the Shine Sprite. Alright, let's head on back and go into the Thousand Year Door. And actually, we can get to the Thousand Year Door from this side, too, so that worked out perfect. Woo! And by this side, I mean the other side, because we gotta go to the other side anyway, so, like, yeah. Alright. I figured it all out. Great. Fantastic. I haven't really used the boat very much, though. I mean, you only have to use it for, like, one little thing, whereas the other things you use quite often. I think they made the boat just a little bit too... not too easy, but in general, the other ones are kind of hidden stuff, where, like, it's really hard to hide a big wooden panel that, you know, and water. It's really hard to hide that stuff, so... they do a pretty good job at hiding things in general, though, I'd say. So... I believe this is the pipe we have to go with. I believe it. I believe it is so. It is perfection. So, like, I don't even know if I finished telling you guys. I want to beat the game, then I want to try and beat the 100 trials. That's that pipe just over there if you guys haven't seen it or played it before. It's very, very tough, but it's kind of fun. In general, I just find it fun because I don't want to tell you what you fight at the end, but it's pretty darn tough, especially because you have to fight 100 guys to get there. And that means all your items and all your star power is pretty much used up by then. And the guys, by the time you get to like 80s and 90s, are really tough. Really tough, my friends. So I think for my next few levels, I might actually get some health, because I think 20 is just not going to cut it. Yeah, I think 20 is just not going to cut it. I got to get some more. Because I would love to have like 30 or 40. I think that's a pretty good amount to have, so we'll see if I can make that happen. So next one is, of course, on the moon. There it is. There's some stuff on the moon, a bubble on the moon, and a star on the moon. That one's a white crystal star. Kind of interesting. Excuse me, located on the magical map. Alright, great, great, great. So, what's this balderdash? Tell me, old boy, does that say the last crystal star is no? It seems awfully unlikely. It's on the moon. They've got it. They've got it. He's confused. So, if what this map indicates is true, the location of the final crystal star is the moon. Yeah, the moon. The great gobbledygook Princess Peach is there as well. This seems a bit off. Problem here is, how does one get to the moon? Quite a conundrum. Give me a moment to look into this. Excuse me, please. This shouldn't take long. Okay, what you gotta do is go see the penguin peeps. And they got a cannon, and they're gonna shoot you up to the moon. Looking into this may take a little while, so come back a little bit, alright? Oakley Doakley, so maybe I should have done other stuff, because... Oh, we got another email. Is he done? He probably is not, but we'll check. We shall check. A little too soon. Oh. So, honestly, I don't know what the heck I would like to do for the next little bit of time. I guess I could search the sewer. You know what? I got that one block over here that I still need to hit. So let's check that out. It might actually lead to that place that I need to go to, though. So, I guess be a little bit careful with that. It wouldn't be terrible for that to happen. But usually it takes some sort of thing to happen before I can do that. So I need to jump across here and then hammer this bad boy. Bonk. Oh, so here's a pipe. Where does it lead me? This is where I needed to go, so... Yeah. I don't know if I should do it or not. Boy, this is darn cold. Where is this place, anyway? So yeah, I think I'm gonna go talk to the professor really quick and just see what he has to say. I'll be like, I found this little, snow place, so... Or, you know, maybe I should just play it. Why not? Probably won't take too long to get to the town. Usually doesn't take too long. Now my hammer's, like, all springy sounding. But nothing's coming out of the trees! I wonder what kind of guys we're gonna have to fight in here. Ooh, we got some- Oh, crap! Let's get Goombella out here. Bonk! So these are probably some pretty darn strong clouds. Probably. So hopefully we can take them down in one hit. And we can! Perfect. So we're going to have her tattle on this guy. I love tattling. I just like to know how much health they have. And there's a badge that tells you how much health they have as well, but it's Ice Puff, Snow Cloud, Ice 9, 4, and 0. Swoops down, uses Cold Breath Attack. Trust me, it's not refreshing. It can freeze us or try to avoid it. Also, if we touch it when it's storing cold energy, we'll get hurt. Is that super weak? They're vulnerable to fire, so let's try that maybe. Okay, not bad. And he's not only got that, but he's got an Ice Storm on top of it, so whoa. Whoa, man. Look at my coins. I got 894 coins. What am I going to do with all those? I stole. So I wonder if there's 999 coins like a max for us to have. Oh, no! And there's three of them this time. That's not good. It's not good at all. So we'll just head bonk him, I suppose. And that didn't even kill them. Boom! At least we stopped him from doing that. Boom! Perfection! That's exactly what we wanted to do. Because now, check it out, guys. We can do this. We can go normal jump on this guy. And we can use Goombella to attack the other guy. It doesn't really matter what we did, to be honest. As long as we kill him. And getting a bunch of new star points again, as per usual. So, picking up all the coins, because I'm a greedy little mofo. Ooh. And we get a star piece. That was probably the easiest star piece to find in a long time. Oh, oh, we got these ice plants. Bonk, yeah! Alright, I thought I had to hammer them, but I didn't. I just needed to jump on them. Alright, so we're going to have to tattle on these guys, too. That's why I usually don't switch out a Goombella just yet, even though she's not that amazing. She's actually not bad, though, to be honest. She's not bad at all. Take him down. Just go ka-chunk. See what we can do in one hit. It's Frost Piranha. HP is 10, tag is 5 and 0, but biting attack sometimes freezes us, so we... Oh, that's not good. Oh, crap! What just happened there? No, my god! I messed up Mario's little thing. I doubt there's any more new guys. I kind of don't like that they just used all the same guys over and over again, and they just make them slightly different. I mean, it makes it easier to get used to them and, like, figure out how to defend their attacks, but it's just not my style, you know what I'm saying? I don't like it that much. So it looks like we are almost there. Almost being the key. So there's three guys this time. Alright, so we're gonna just... I'm gonna get rid of this guy. He seems more painful than the Piranha Plant. The Piranha Plant just hurts you. He can freeze you too, so I guess that's kind of bad. But we're just gonna have her... Oops. Oh no, I hurt the little puny. We'll just defend, I suppose. And we're frozen. So now we're screwed. Swap a pot. No, get the bad boy Bombori out here. And I got hurt. 4 whopping damage. We get a flower point back. And we're finally unfrozen. So that's good news. You know what I'm going to do? I am going to use the Showstopper. One successful defeat your enemies with a single blow. Let's try it. Oh yeah, we're pretty good at this. Oh yeah. Wonderful! Oh, I messed it up. See, how much damage do we do? So, yeah. I don't know if I like that thing. I'm leaning towards a no right now. Because I just like Art Attack. Art Attack's pretty solid. And wow, Mario's getting hurt pretty darn hardcore. Turned down to 7 health, so we gotta be a little bit careful with this. Overall, I mean, 7 health is not that bad. I usually can. And plus, we're gonna go up a level pretty soon anyways. We're already up to 87, so we just gotta beat basically 2 more guys. But we might have to come all the way. Oh, man. Yeah! There's 2 Piranha Plants right next to each other. Oh, my goodness. And there's 4 of them here! That's not good at all. So, should I. Why not? We'll use the Art Attack. Take him down. Actually, I don't even know. Will Art Attack even kill these guys? Hopefully I can get around all of them in time. Boom. 3. Oh, no. Oh, no. Almost there, guys. Almost there. And we did it! We killed them. 10 damage through each of them. That's 33. That's like 40 damage right there. That's solid. And look at all those star points we got. Oh, my goodness. We're going to go up the level. Perfection! So let's just do health this time. I know I'm going away from my normal strategy, but I think I'm going to want to get, like, 40 health-ish, so, yeah, we're going to make that happen. Might want to use the flower thing, too, maybe one more time. I mean, 10's a pretty big chunk. Mario became an A-list star! Next battle, Mario's crowd storage can even, and stage can even bigger! Oh my god, that's awesome! Oh, crap, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. At least I can kill these guys. Bomb Ray can attack as well. So, Showstopper seems to be... Oh, come on! Mario, what are you doing there, buddy? You're sucking it up. And by that, I mean Chris, you're sucking it up. So, yeah. I suck it up sometimes. There's actually a lot of guys here. If I have to fight them every single time, that's going to be kind of painful. Got a crap load of coins, almost up to 999. And we get an HP plus P! That's actually pretty good, too. Increase that by 5. Yeah, I'll take that. Maybe we should get bad coins. I don't know. I do like Mario, though. Mario is more important than everybody else. Alright, so now we got the winter people. I thought this is where the penguins live. But I guess not. I guess this is not the penguin level. So let's save it up really quick, make sure we get things going. And I'm just going to check around really quick. We're probably going to end the video pretty soon here. So here's the cannon. Yeah, another peaceful day for far outpost. I want to blow up the big cannon. Shazoom! So looks like I have to go back to Goom guy. What's his name? Yeah. Alright, we're going to call it a day. Look, I think what we're going to do is head to Professor Frankly, and then we're going to have to head all the way back here, and then he's going to be like, go see the cannon, and, you know, I just jumped the gun a little bit. Oh, I know. I jumped the gun. So thanks for watching, and have a super duper delicious day.